In the expanse before time emerged a being of light, more beautiful and treacherous than the dawn. But where light once dwelled, darkness crept in, and in pride the morning star fell from heaven, establishing his kingdom. He was a counterfeit of God in every way.
I will ascend to heaven and set my throne over the stars of God. I will enthrone myself on the mountain of God and rule over all the angels. I will be the Most High. My kingdom will be established in the hearts of men. I will be their God, and they will be my people. Through their pride and arrogance, I will enslave them. I will turn brother against sister, mother against daughter, father against son, husband against wife. To destroy a family, all I need is one.
I can't believe this. You've lost another job. You have to control your temper.
I'm sorry. Look, I don't know what's wrong with me.
You've changed. Your own kids are afraid of you. I don't even know who you are anymore.
Shut up, woman. How dare you talk to me like that? Do you know who I am?
Stop it. Leave me alone.
Who torment me. They drive me insane, and when I don't listen to them, they cut me. I've heard of a man in the area of Galilee named
Jesus,
but he will never find me here.